Welcome back. This is R. Gilliard. I am a big fan of Thomas, especially its first movie. In this video, I'm going to talk about which character should have been here. Now, obviously, you might think it's Edward, but you're close. One of the characters that I'm going to think that was in the movie, and what reasons, is Devious Diesel himself. Now, for the reasons of why Diesel should be in the movie are starting right now. Reason 1. You can see that Diesel 10 and Diesel both have a common. They both have a hating to steam engines, including Thomas. Here's one thought. In the scene where Diesel 10 dumps sneezing powder in Tim's sheds, he goes to Nafford Yards and meets a familiar black Diesel, Diesel himself. Diesel 10 would have asked him to join his team to destroy the magic buffers and get rid of all the steam engines in the world. Diesel loved the idea, but he didn't know what he was it for. But when Diesel 10 promised to give him his claw, Pinchy, to Diesel's roof, Diesel happily agrees. Reason 2. When Toby rings his bell to distract Diesel 10 and his sidekick Splatter and Dodge, Diesel 10 knocks the shed over with his claw. When Toby heads back to Naffer to tell the other engines what he did, Diesel 10 and his other Diesel fellows are trapped. Luckily, Diesel would arrive there with the breakdown train and help them clear up the mess. In the scene where Thomas is puffing to Tim of Sheds to meet James, he would stop at a level crossing to wait for Butch the breakdown truck to come through. Diesel would pull up next to him with a goods train. Thomas would greet him and say, "Nice day, isn't it?" to Diesel. But Diesel would just scowl and say, "This island is full of useless out-of-date steam engines. They should be replaced by new up-to-date Diesels like us." Thomas retorts bravely like, "Oh, that'll never happen, Diesel. Steam engines have their uses." Diesel just snorted. When Butch passed the level crossing, Thomas and Diesel left, with Thomas saying, "Have a good day, Diesel." But Diesel would just give a toot of his horn as he left. At Tim's sheds where Diesel 10 and attacks the shed, Diesel would park up next to him with him. When Diesel 10 asks where the lost engine is, Diesel asks, "What's a lost engine?" Diesel 10 just growled impatiently. When Mr. Conductor threatens to put sugar in Diesel 10's fuel tank, Diesel 10 leaves and decides to tell Diesel what the lost engine was. After being told, Diesel would then agree to destroy her too. When Thomas and Lily head through the magic buffers into the magic railroad, neither of them had noticed that Diesel had been watching them on a siding, and hurries off to tell Diesel 10 the news. At last, reason 3. When Diesel 10, Diesel, Splatter, and Dodge find Thomas, Lady, and Brunette, and Mr. Conductor, Diesel 10 orders Splatter and Dodge to destroy a lady. But instead of obeying his orders, Splatter and Dodge instead grind to a halt and tell him to do his dirty work by himself. Diesel angrily scolds at them and follows his boss, while the two bumbling Diesels back away. When the two evil Diesels chase the blue tank engine and the magical engine throughout the main line on the island of Sodor, Diesel 10's operator lures his claw to grab onto the engine's roof. Just then, Diesel 10's sparks flew into Diesel's motor, which caused him to overheat. So he pulls onto the track that Lady and Thomas are racing on and tries to bump Thomas into Lady, but only bangs his buffers. When Lady, Burnett, and Thomas make it over the gap of the viaduct, Diesel 10's brakes came on hard, but it was too late. He tumbles off the viaduct with his back inches from hitting the Diesel shunter that's nearing the viaduct. A sputtering noise was heard, and Diesel stops before reaching the gap of the viaduct, and before seeing his master falling into a sludge barge. Both villains look down in glumness. So the reason I think that Diesel might be a good bad guy character for Thomas and the Magic Grill is that he's good serving for diesel engines, especially Diesel 10, more than George. And he'll do anything to get rid of steam engines and to prove that their diesels are better. Well, thanks for seeing the video, everyone. Be sure to like, subscribe, or leave a comment, or donate of Diesels.